is Shayna Fields with the Shayna Fields Show on Wake Ways Radio, voicing the gospel. I'm here with Mr. Trayvon Martin's mom, Sabrina Fulton. How are you? How are you feeling about the third annual gospel explosion?
I'm excited to be here. It's the first time I'm here, you know, but I'm excited to be here. Awesome. Listen to the talent that they have and, you know, just come out and show our community that we stand and support.
Yes. Yes. Tell me, what are your views on violence at the moment? You know, how has the event with Trayvon Martin changed you and your views on what you see now in the community, and how do you think we can make a difference?
Well, first of all, I don't agree with violence. I don't agree with the protesting of us tearing up our own community. So that is just totally against my morals, and that's totally against what I'm all about. So I think you have to do more purposeful things when we want to, when we want our voices heard. Like voting is very important. So that'll be something that we need to look into. We need to make sure we vote. We can't have our voices heard if we're not coming up to vote.
You know, another thing that I heard was, you know, our generation we see as the problem that happened with Mike Brown, how they did an indictment. They were saying, you know, well, what do we do now? You know, our generation is out here, they're just complaining, but we need to grow up and we need to, you know, show that we also have a voice. You know, start studying our history, start changing the system if we want to make a change. Do you agree with that?
I absolutely agree with that, but I would also add to that that it's nonprofit foundations, it's grassroots foundations, and you guys can join one of those foundations and make a difference. I mean, it always starts with one individual person, so I think it's important for you to get involved in an organization that's fighting for the same purpose that you are.
Definitely. So we should definitely stand hand in hand and unite with one another. Thank you so much. You're a great inspiration to myself. Thank you so much.
Nice meeting you.
We can just get one poll shot real quick.
Okay. Appreciate it.
Here we go, right here. One more. Got it. Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry.